Well, let's finish the game here. And with nobody in reversal by AJ Styles. Right, kick out by Kevin. And a suplex. Oh no. No, he got the bat. Kevin's not going to let him hit it with him. Oh, he just got hit with the bat. Getting hurt right here.
Whoa. Oh. Oh, not again. There's a drop kick.
Oh, Phantom felt that. Playing my games.
Gosh.
A little intimidation there.
He's pinning him.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Okay, AJ Styles won that, but it's okay. Because like what I said, I don't care if AJ Styles won.
And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Because he's still my rival.
There are some unbelievable highlights.
What's that? Those WWE competitors told us.
Here is your winner. Champion, representing the bad guys, AJ Styles.
You champion! I don't believe it!
And neither does the former champ, who appears to be stunned and astonished.
So thank you guys for watching this video. Please leave a like and comment. Please subscribe. And also, I'm going to be making more parts of this. Okay, so stay tuned for that. So good.